is a wonderfully talented shooting guard. He's an outstanding defender in the world. He's wonderful fundamental skills down there. Lovin is an excellent shooting guard in his own right. Such a skilled passer that he can help make everyone around him better. Both of them are great competitors. It's in for three. They're now up by three. Noel hands it off. Murray catches it right wing. From the baseline, Hayta gets the rebound. The break is on. Launches one from beyond the arc. Drilled by Lovett. And they're in front by six. Pass it right wing. Number three from long range. Zero snatches the rebound. Arkansas Little Rock is going to have to work hard to establish some chemistry, Vern, and quickly, because this is a young lineup that hasn't played with each other very long. David. Number five dishes it to the low block. Under 7 minutes left in the half. The D was really waiting for
it. That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Thanks, Vern. A little while ago, I talked with Coach Walker. He told me that the speed of the team on the other end of the court is a huge concern. He said we have no excuses tonight. They have such great team speed that if we don't hustle back on defense on every trip, they'll be shooting layups on us all game.
Thank you, Tracy.
A little too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
And he makes the first. He gets the second to fall as well. Keita inbounds the ball. Out left. Lovett dumps it off. Passes it to the low block. The last layup, no good.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Zero from 18 feet away. Zero snags it.
Zero.
Swings it to the wing. Number five. Risky pass.
Lovett.
Crosses it up. The triple was off the mark by Noel.
They've got to learn to be patient on offense. Good shots will come if you don't rush them.
Last shot dumped down by Morich. Top of the key. Number five goes up, gets the finger roll to fall. He's got two. Number 35 inbounds the ball. Dishes to the right. Marich. Number three has it. Outright. Dishes. High post. Noel hands it off. It drops. They narrow the gap to two. Keita takes the three.
Lovett.
Perfect shot.
I love it.
Coach Walker saw something out there. He didn't like all the timeout. He wants to make sure they're together out there.
Just over 4 minutes left in the half. Catches it right wing. Number 11 dishes it to the right side. Last shot laid in by Marich.
Marich,
boy, he's really throwing his weight around now.
If you got it, use it. Way to recognize the mismatch.
Swings it to the right wing. Davis dumps it off. The three-pointer knocked down by Brewer. And they now go up by six. Noah. Hook three. And it's picked up by the away team.
What a phenomenal steal. That's showing a tremendous nose for the ball and quick hands to boot. He should concentrate on just getting good position instead of flailing away at the ball like that.
Hayta inbounds the ball. Number five has it on the elbow.
Bruce.
That last three ball is drained by Brewer. Arkansas Little Rock is really struggling. Number 11 jams it. And they're now down by seven.
They've got their defense and it's minimum.
Lead pass.
Mason
shoots it. Hits the jumper. They're up 21 to 12. White hands it off. Double clutches. It's blocked.
That wasn't even a man burn. That's just a terrific defensive play. I'd love to see that kind of help.
Puts it up. Mason keeps it alive on the offensive end.
Anthony Mason.
Leads him with the pass. Gets it. Right wing. White passes it to the right wing. Outright. Beats it. Top of the key. Number 35.
3 second violation.
Number 35. Forgot where he was on the floor and he gets called for a 3 second violation.
On the court.
Both teams are making a few lineup changes. Wilcox inbounds the ball. Leads him in. Stolen away by Arkansas Little Rock. 2:02 left in the first half.
Shooting two.
Knocks down the first one. Gets the second.
Hola.
Hola.
¿Tres cafés con leche?
Sí, tres.
¿Nelly? ¿Titi?
Me llamo Titi.
Titi.
Like that right there. Thanks.
To fall as well.
By yourself, by yourself. High V.
Wilcox gets it. Right wing.
Get on.
Bounce pass to the free throw line. Snatched by number 35. The Trojans with some difficulties. He attacked it with everything he had, but it still wasn't enough.
Good defense. Not letting him jam it home.
Catches the ball. Mason catches it, left wing. Wilcox skips it to the stripe. Take it up. The lay-in was good by Keita. They extend the lead to eight. 1:13 left in the first half. Number 44, the shot down low. Misses, but he'll get two shots from the line.
13 foul.
And he makes the first.
Two.
He gets them both. The spin move.
Sweetness.
They gave him a look and paid for it. The steal. Passes it to the left. Love it. Swings it to the wing. Keita has it. Top of the key. White snatches it up. 39 seconds left in the first half.
White did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Number 44 dumps it off. Number 35 sinks it. But they're still behind by six. Gets it to fall. He's 4 for 4 from downtown. Number 35 inbounds the ball. First half comes to an end. Score 30-21. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, Jordan. That could affect their chemistry a little bit. I don't think these guys have played together very often.
Number 3 inbounds it to start the second half. For 3.
What a good job on the defense to make him think about that shot.
Tracy Wolfson has more on what went on at halftime. Tracy?
Well, at halftime, I talked with Coach Walker. He told me that he was going to shake things up a bit in hopes of closing the gap. I asked Coach if he had a plan for the hot shooter on the other side of the floor, and he said they're going to have to adjust their game to him. He plans on having the defender right in his face at all times to prevent him from getting a good look at a three. Guys?
Thanks, Tracy. Let's see if they took that advice. He's Keita puts it up. Not even close. Still a 10-point lead. Number 35 beats it. To the wing, behind the arc, hauled in by Moritz.
Denial. What a last line of resistance. You gotta come strong with that fella in there.
Right wing. Love it. With the floater,
foul.
He gets hammered.
Personal
foul.
Head to the strike. Second team foul. Shooting 2.
And he makes the first. He gets them both. Number 35 inbounds the ball. 0 passes it up court. Rubs it up. The offensive rebound by number 35.
There's no arguing that call. He's definitely got
first personal foul. First team foul. Knocks down the first one.
Let's get it. Oh man, let's get it.
He gets the second to fall as well. Just over 7 minutes left in the second half. Love it. Takes it up. Almost a three-point opportunity.
First personal.
Instead, he'll go to the line for two.
Foul. Shooting.
Knocks down the first one. He gets the ball. Number 3 takes it up.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Love it. Inbounds the ball. Number 5 brings it up the floor. Passes to the wing. To the rack. Gathered up by Love Air. Nicely down low on that last shot.
That's why coaches want you to hit the glass when the shot is released. Good things happen. happen when you keep that pressure on.
Number 35 gets it in the paint. Pass, top of the key. Noah from downtown.
Let's get it.
On the money. He's 2-for-4 for the game.
The offensive foul.
Has picked up his first foul.
Oh, I guess that was just a frustration foul. Unless there's some other reason, I can't think of why they fouled right there.
Man, do not.
Number 5. Love it. Spin. Has it. Down low. Last layup. Drop it in by Kato.
Something out there. He has to make some adjustments.
The whole team are going to make some substitutions.
I love his brother. I love his little shame. And then the PFD game.
Mari inbounds the ball. Noah. Connect from long range.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Real good shot selection, Vern. They've got to exercise a little patience and move the ball around.
The jumper was parried by Brewer. He's shooting 75% for the game.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Knocks it loose. But it's recovered by Arkansas Little Rock. Dishes to the right. Fires. Collected inside by number 11. The last bucket down low was dropped in.
Nice job to convert from in close. He didn't mess around right there. Just straight up.
Dante Wilcox.
Greens the three, and yes, they'll go to the line for one more.
What a big-time shot. He's got a chance for four. What a tough kid. Great concentration.
See?
Look, man, my guy Bodil heating up the streets right now. We got a new single with Ugly Radio Rotation. Record label's calling, but we ain't trying to sign right now. You know what I'm saying? All we need is that bread and a little push.
I gotta see what you got.
Check this out.
I'm higher than a motherfucking cloud, right?
the free throw for the four-point play. At around 5 minutes left in the second half. Feeds outright.
Lavelle.
Anticipates the pass. I love to see that. He's lurking around, then pounces. Such a thief firm. Arkansas Little Rock may have made some changes just now. Tracy Wilson has something for us from near their bench.
The Trojans had a very animated discussion on their bench just a moment ago, Vern. They feel like they haven't been getting their shots off quick enough, so look for them to really pick up the pace on these next few times up the court.
He's going to come away empty from the line. Brewer brings it up court. Number 31. Lovett pass it. That last three-point was missed by Wilcox.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Top of the key. Noel tosses it up. Off the mark, thanks to the tight D.
Defense. Tomorrow,
that's his second reaching in.
In the bonus here, that'll be a
1-1
substitution.
Both teams are making a few lineup changes.
The court.
And he makes the substitution. Both teams will make some substitutions. Gets the second ball as well. Marich inbounds the ball. To put an end to the run. No good by Noel. It's stolen by Noel.
Bang.
Goes up.
Remember, James Daddy is producing hard.
Knocks down the first one. And he'll come away one of two.
With Lee, they're going to burn some time off the clock, Burn, as they should.
Love it. Hands it off. David. Dishes it to the throw line. Number five takes the shot. Makes it from 19. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 35 inbounds the ball. From deep, the shot was good. Zero. He's got five. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half. Number 30 raises up, hits the quick shot. They're now up by 60. Number 35 dumps it off with the shot. The three-point shot was offline by zero. With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you get me too wide open.
Keita has it down low. Intercepted by Marich. And that'll be his second steal of the contest. Noah unloads. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Stolen away with the leaner.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Leads him with the pass. Number five. It is good. First he'll have a chance for one more.
Situation. Shooting 1-1.
Tacks on the free throw for the three-point play. Marich inbounds the ball. Zero. Way up court. Number three fires the three. Love it. Pulls it in. The break is on. Dumps it down low.
Defensive foul.
No, that's his second reach. We're in the double bonus, so they'll go to the line for two shots.
They're going to have to play smart defense now with the double bonus in effect.
On the court.
The visitor will go with a different look out there. He gets the second ball as well. Parker
makes his first appearance.
It's like a library here, Vern. We need some excitement to get this crowd going.
To end the run, the offensive rebound pulled down by number 35. Number three puts it up. Can't get it to fall from downtown. The break is on.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
They're on a roll. 18 unanswered points. Last Trey off the mark by zero. Pulls the trigger. 1:59 left in the game.
A little sloppy on the...
You're right. Just a little, but it's positive there. Last basket was nailed by Mitchell.
Vern, I think it's safe to say they're going to be chalking this one up in the win column.
Number 35 hands it off. Number 3 from deep. Mason gets the board inside. Leads him in. Takes it up. Mitchell. That basket came off the feed by Corcoran. They're in front, 65-38. Number 35, it's blocked.
The rejection. He had his number that time. Perfect timing. Great
defensive
footwork
foul.
To
That's
get
his
to
third
that.
Personal foul.
One course of the penalty. Two shots. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both.
Coach Walker is going to let his team have it. We just can't be happy with what they had just now.
Getting set. Inbound the ball. Marich inbounds the ball. Zero. Noah shoots. No good from beyond the arc.
I don't think we'll miss many more of those now.
That's his number three. Is tagged with the reach. They're in the double bonus.
One
and they'll go to the line for
two shots.
They're flying blind out there, Bill. A well-focused team just doesn't commit fouls like that.
You can almost hear the bolts coming loose. They're running so wild. Got to tone it down pronto.
He gets them both. Zero tosses it up court. To the paint with the floater, snatched inside by Mason. The visitors looking to continue their run.
This guy can usually finish in traffic, but the D was too good, even for him on that one.
Dishes to the elbow. The layup was banked in by Mason.
Great shot to hang up.
Marich inbounds the ball.
They're going to need a miracle, Vern. Maybe even two.
Number 35. Zero shoots it. The three won't fall.
Their rebounding has been terrific, Vern, and that's the main reason they're leading in this game.
From deep, Zero hauls it in. That's his fourth rebound thus far. Dishes, right wing, releases. The three-point attempt missed by number 35. That's the game. Now we'll bring you our player of the game.
Me and Lady Ball. I'm going to let my whole playlist play. I got a couple.
Me and my niggas, we ball.
Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to the 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel, and we're set to bring you the Pontiac game-changing performance.
What an incredible chain of events. An amazing display of offense and defense. Needed a leader, and the young man you see here ably filled that role for them. Just look at some of these highlights he gave us. He was their go-to guy when the going got tough, and he delivered in dramatic fashion.
Thank you, Greg. This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Rafferty. We hope you enjoyed this presentation of College Hoops on 2K Sports.
They say I got everything that I never dreamed.
I ordered the best of Bali, and I got some handy for me. We are living ballin', we don't do no talkin'. I say I want a ballin', but I'm not ballin', but I'm not ballin'. You niggas are ballin', ballin' like I'm Jordan.
Me and my niggas be ballin'.
We don't do no talkin'.
I see it, I want it, I bought it. Me and my car's about fallin'. Pullin' off and I'm fallin'. For all the noise, bitch. You niggas ballin'. Ballin' like I'm Jordan. Your Taylor's gonna be on it. Your Fred or Joe, he on it. He lose like he water. But we take it like we want it. 300 enormous. Old block be on it. We don't give a fuck, niggas want us. We gon' run up on them. Blowin' on this good chronic. Gonna feel like supersonic. Bro, niggas make me vomit. Can't do what I do, stop trying it. It's wrong, get none of my money. But in the mouth, I'm coming. Money call, I'm coming. Can't miss that shit for nothing. I say that his bitch wanna cuff me. But she can only sub me. I ain't with the lovey-dovey. I swear all these bitches love me. I say that his bitch wanna cuff me. But she can only sub me. See, I ain't with the lovey-dovey. I swear all these bitches love me.
I see I want a ball.
Me and my car's about falling.
Pulling up in a
horse. For all the noise.
Be a niggas ballin'. Ball like I'm drunk. Me and my niggas be ballin'. We don't do no talking.
I see I want a ball.
Me and my car's about falling. Pulling up in a horse.
For all the noise.
You niggas ballin'. Ball like I'm drunk.
Put that on my
daughter. Put that on my daughter.
Smoke.
Hey, Cross, you mix this motherfucker
too.
Who won't smoke with me?
Who won't smoke?
Who won't smoke with me?
Who won't smoke?
Who won't smoke?
Who won't smoke
with me?
Who won't smoke?
Who won't smoke with me? Who won't? Who won't smoke with me? She wanna beat because her funds out. Niggas like agent turning, she can't calm down. Fuck that. Bitches talking like they up now. This summertime. Shitting on you and whoever you hang around. Don't get me started. That ain't got me started. I fucked up the party. Bitch, I'm heartless. If we make 50, I'ma leave with 40. Shoot your target. This block don't play that. Ain't no back and forward. Sit no warning. You own that op shit, bitch. Get deported. 1, 2, 3, 4. Niggas chasing cops for show. 5, 6, 7, 8. They slept on me, now it's too late. 9, 10, 11. Pipe. He work with 12, but scream he game. 13 of you niggas soft. Got 14 niggas trained to bang. I think these hoes just wanna fuck me. Why? Cause they sneak dissing. I just bought a Birkin. Filled with 30. With a stick in it. Don't call me by my government. Little bitch, you ain't my cousin. You can play your best hand. And I'm still outdo all of you bitches. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That's how I shit on bitches.
Okay. Dumbass.
Hey, I was signed to Gucci. Ran a 2 mil and I spit those. Ain't a bitch alive can take my place. They just a freak. Niggas internet, they full of cap. For sure I peep though. Nigga ain't spin no block and let out shot. Ain't free my you know. Kodak did some time with my brother. That's a different nigga. Courtney GB back, that's my twin. Okay. Just a real nigga. What? I put up 100K my bag. What? Only shit is different. Yeah. My daddy sold bricks. Now his daughter making 8 figures. All up in my DM. Being friendly, I don't like hoes. If she got more money, car and crib, I invite those. Pretty with a filter, but without it, I'm the same hoe. Niggas better. Just how this game goes. What the fuck is that?
Boom.
What the fuck is that? Ha, that's how I shit on bitches.
Dummy.
Shit.
rapping this shit. Dick so big, he be packing this shit. Let it out, poke out, got a lap with a clip. Me and one hoe, she a solid little bitch. Take a nigga down, she be robbing this shit. Smoking out the pan in the back of the whip. Pack touchdown, boarding the ship. Hell no, we ain't giving our staples, nigga. Young bitch, my bag, I triple. Rap gang thinking I'm a public figure. Real niggas, I love my niggas. Hoes turn fake when the buzz got bigger. Even though my own family be switching. Even though my own blood not fit. I'm 10 toes down, 1D with the racist. I don't get fucked by none of that shit. By none of that shit. I don't give a fuck by none of that shit. By none of that shit. I don't give a fuck by none of that shit. By none of that shit. I don't give a fuck by none of that shit. By none of that shit. Nigga want war, just say that. Run from your put it. Niggas on wick, gon' spread it. Big shot here, said it. Nigga want war, just say that.
Sub likes for subscribe like we gonna get that W. Just give me a minute. I'm gonna get it. Yeah, subscribe, like, everything.